Each day coming into work, the members of my team and I walk past cancer patients coming in for their treatments. There is no greater reminder of the importance of the work that we do. My name is Cigall Kadoch, and I'm an associate professor at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute in Harvard Medical School and an investigator of the Howard Hughes Medical Institute. Our laboratory is interested in understanding the mechanisms that control the architecture of our genomes. The DNA inside each cell of our body has around 20,000 different genes. There's a 20,000 member orchestra inside each of our cells, with every musician and instrument needing to be played properly to enable normal function. Chromatin remodeling complexes are large groups of proteins that work together to control the architecture of our genomes, dictating which sections of DNA are open and ready for their genes to be made into proteins, and which regions are closed, safeguarding genes from being inadvertently activated. It turns out that these molecular machines are among the most frequently perturbed cellular entities in many human diseases, from human cancers to neurodevelopmental conditions, immune disorders, and others. It was unknown how the pieces of these complexes come together to ensure that cells stay healthy. To alter the function of these molecular complexes may enable us to control disease cells that are dependent on these molecular machines, to put the brakes on their activity. Our lab has made key discoveries to unravel the function of these molecular conductors. What are the pieces? How are they assembled? We've identified the functions of these complexes that control disease. These basic insights have facilitated the discovery of small molecule therapeutics that have just crossed into human clinical trials for the very first time. Being named a Blavatnik Laureate is an immense honor and celebrates the numerous discoveries and contributions of every member of our team, past and present. In our group, we have biochemists sitting next to clinical oncologists and computational scientists paired with molecular biologists, bringing multidisciplinary thinking to the key goals. And sometimes, it's the profound naivete, a totally new way of thinking, that brings the biggest advances in science.